blanco y teo. A ver.
I said to my father, when you die, what will I do for tools? Your son, when I die, won't you have my tools and my anvil to work on? You'll sit down and you'll make a bucket, you'll make a gallon, find your own father's tools.
I'll go back and do something for this. Go ahead.
Well, the first start off my learning my trade was by when my father used to be making ponies' cars. He'd be cutting bits of waste timber off and he'd give them to me. Such designer to my little young lad today. And I'd nail them together and make a bit of a design out of them, you know. And that design maybe turned into a ponies' car or near enough to it. Well, it kept years after years went down, as older I was getting, better the designs was getting. Till I got what I want today, a pony's car.
Is it not left here? You can go to pictures that I'll go there around the camera.
What?
See that grand horse? See that grand horse, do you?
Oh, there's a lovely horse there.
I do like Bernard Shaw, you know, because I was going all my lifetime since I was a little girl with my father and mother's time. But it's not as good now as it used to be long ago. Or there's not as much sport as that time. We'd have the old sport around, the old hobbies and everything else, you know, and have a few old pints and bottles, you know, on the green there, and we'd sit down around the old fire, and we'd have an old sing-song then when we'd get drunk, and bid one another goodbye then, we weren't coming in next day.
Well, how are you all? That's good. You long in?
No, we need about half an hour.
Better you get it. An hour. Be much horses for the fair.
A good few.
A good few.
Do you want it?
No, I've got none. How there might be a few in this.
How do you like the fair?
Oh Lord, it's marvellous. The day is good and all, do you know? It's terribly good today.
It's
terribly crowded. Have you many horses for the fair with you?
Ten.
And you, Nelly? 20. Oh, you'd be rolling all money now when you leave the fair, getting a great price for the horse.
Huh? Are you your £50?
Huh? How now?
I see now, there. Sell it all there, Danny. For here, is it?
Yes,
it's all.
Yeah, come on, nine.
Well, I want you to order me. Take four.
100 quid, like. £400.
£400. She's quite there, is she?
Oh, please, yeah. Come back.
Oh, she's quite tiny.
I tell you, I give you 2.5 for her.
No good.
I choose a lot more for us.
Ah, that may be last year. The may was gone last
year. This year.
Is this year you're the count? The may was last year at all. Hold your hand.
Excellent.
You give me a tenner back on three.
No.
I tell you, give me that now. Give me a tenner back on three.
No.
Good.
What? Give 4 now.
The may be in it for, sir. It could be in 4 myself. The may in the mayor.
The
may in the mayor. She's already a nice mayor up this way, you know. Well, give it to me, give it to me a look if you give it a thought.
Ask me again for 380.
A I give you 325.
One.
I give you 350.
No,
one. And that's as much as I go on.
Yeah,
no, I won't give any more. That's as much as I get, 350.
One.
No, won't do any better. What's better than that?
I said three.
Couldn't do it. Couldn't do it now, Danny. Well, give it to me. Give it. Ask me to go on carpet, I'm sure.
Hey,
I'm going to sell her again, and that's as much as that.
Is she four, that cab, Michael?
Is she four?
Four, that's
a nice mare, God bless her, all right, for sure. You're getting a fair old cut for her, that kind of way. A fair old cut for her.
She's
still four, that one. And so much
stuff,
now. Yeah, she is. Hey, mine are you, 3-7, hold your hand.
One.
Huh? Well, I get a tell her for look, all right.
You can
have
a couple of quid
below. I will hold your hand.
Go on, then.
That's it. I'll give you the fuel for me. That'd be a guy's good
now. Good
guy. Hire in there, I can do all the barrel wire.
Winter, it's tough enough for the horse and anything, because when they be all out in the wind and the storm, like heavy rain, it's cold and miserable and looking. Man, when this is going through a town, they'll be looking at you. They stay in the lake head. There'll be somebody saying, oh, here's the bloody thing doesn't mean anything.
Hello.
She's better off in it for those few days.
She's been
too long in the cake, isn't it? It's a bad day, isn't it? How would you like the fair, Dudley? She's always company, as you knew. Very how sporting it was.
Yeah. When are you leaving?
Well, she's back to some fair, I think, tomorrow.
Back to Four Roads.
Back to Four Roads
again. We make her back there, too.
I'm
sorry, you have a white
coat. John and Dana leaving. There, John and Dana's gone back to her. Going back to Clonfert, isn't it? What's the biggest half of the crowd will be going back there?
I've got to get down before the rain comes anyway.
Yeah.
the way it comes, if you wash down the baby shower, if you wash down with the grid, quicker we get a bake now, the other better.
Daddy,
a nice bread though, you know,
the bacon. Yeah, the chip out
young man that had rolled with me in bay. I'll lend the arms of some young man that had rolled with me all night, and take me in his arms and make me his heart's delight.
Comfort, Martin.
Says, hold your tongue, dear daughter, she says, I'll buy for you, is she. No, indeed, mamma, she says, it cost me far to weep. To weep or to woe, mamma, she says, is a thing I never will own. And isn't it the pity a maid so pretty and I to be lying alone?
What do you hear with Mike? I saw down at £60.
That was what Mayor Mike Lebapa up here. Of your man, though,
of young Donovan.
Yeah.
That's a good mayor. That's the best mayor I've seen in the fair at the.
Would I go back to home, or dog?
That's the red and white mayor.
Aye.
That's a good mayor, that.
Good mayor.
That's the best mayor still in Bellinslow.
Yeah.
3 years ago for that.
3 years.
I heard that.
Was she a good mayor,
though? She's a good mayor. Good mayor. A quiet mayor.
Very quiet. A good mind like her in the fair,
though. I think she was the best within it. I thought she was that.
Yeah.
I bought it for Illy. She was a good mayor. She was the cheapest filly that ever I bought in my life. I give 70 quid for her. I brought her down to the farm.
My husband died, you know, 3 years ago. And that old life I had when I was young, it was a hard old life. Terrible hard old life. Because we had nothing. Nothing in nursing care. And in my own family, used to be up in that nursing care, going down the road, and I'd walk behind it. Until we go out, we put up the camp on the side of the road. I had a hair time, and I had seven in family. I got an all right, and I never was sick. I never drank much doctor's medicine. I'm 70 now, and all my family is done for. And I done the best I could for them.